Hello, I'm Birdie Lewis reporting outside Citi Field after the Mets' win streak came to an end against the Rangers 5-3. I spoke to Mets manager Carlos Mendoza after the game, and he said, "Hey, the win streaks feel great, but we just got to move on to the next series, and we're still a hot team. We're in the playoff race, so let's get back to winning, and let's get in the playoffs."